Katie and Sadie were in the back seat, just being bubbly and happy and excited that they were picked also. Was it? We took off. When we arrived at the Tate residence, there were lights on the outside. The driveway was lit up. Tex has got rope around his arm, and he's got wire cutters, and I remember thinking, why does he have that? He cut the telephone wires. There was a car coming, so we got down. Tex jumped out. Tex shot the gun 4 times, bang, 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 bang. I felt like I was dead, like, There was no emotion, there was no feeling. It didn't register.
To
take the wallet from the kid that he shot. I got in the car, There was this person slumped over. I didn't see any blood or anything, but I knew he wasn't there.
All right. Go around back. You two come with me.
Tex told me to go to the back of the house. And him and the girls went to the front of the house. I went towards the house. There was a swimming pool there.
Everything is locked.
What time is it?
Be quiet. Don't move or you're dead.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm the devil. And I'm here to do the devil's business. Check for anybody else.
There's three more people.
I don't understand these. What do you want?
Go get them.
Don't say a word. Get up and go into the living room. Go!
Well, I get shit.
What? Get up and go into the living room. Don't ask any questions. Just do what I say.
What are you doing here?
Shut up. Lay on your stomachs on the floor.
Can't you see that she's pregnant? Let her sit down.
Shut up. Who's got money?
I do. In my bedroom.
Do you want the credit cards?
No.
What are you gonna do?
No! 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 No!
Screams that I heard coming from the house were blood-curdling, chilling screams, screaming for your life. And I couldn't tell if they were male or female. They were just screams. Sadie comes running out.
Give me a knife.
Make it stop.
It's too late.
Make it stop.
It's too late. Just listen for sounds, okay?
I saw a man, and he had blood all over his face, and he looked right into my eyes, and he was dying, but in his eyes, what I saw was that I felt he was dying because of me. Tex was stabbing him, and he just kept stabbing him down to the ground. And I saw a woman in a white dress, and she had blood all over her, and she was screaming. And she was calling for her mom. And I saw Katie stabbing her.
Please don't kill me.
Look, bitch, I have no mercy for you.
Please let me live so I can have my baby.
I give up.
You take me.
I'm already dead.
something.